Hey guys, it's day 38, almost said 28 on the Fat Fast and TGIF. I thank God it's Friday. Finally, it felt like Friday yesterday for me. I was reading an article last night about fake sugars, and I've been seeing a lot of people, giving up fake sugars and I drink, of course, fake sugar in my fattening coffee, and of course in my Kool-Aid that I drink, and the stuff is delicious and addictive. And I know, of course, that I need to give it up. But I'm curious to know what you guys think about the fake sugars. Are you guys giving it up too? And I've been thinking about giving it up for a while, but I'm curious to see why you guys are giving it up. I've been reading a lot about it rotting out your teeth and it being as bad on your teeth as meth and coke and crack and all that stuff. And I have an article that I'm going to put the link on here after I'm finished. And I'm thinking, wow, is that for real? I mean, are you serious? I don't want my teeth looking like that. I'm giving this stuff up, buddy. Anyway, so I'm feeling great. I do not want meth mouth for my teeth. If that's the future of my teeth, I am giving that stuff up today, buddy. Anyway, I'm ridiculous as always. I'm still on a fat fast. It's day 38. This stuff is coming by quick, man. It is too quick. I need to be doing some jumping jacks during the video. It's just coming by fast. I hope you guys are doing fabulous on your diet. I'm feeling great. And 2014, we're doing it.